Well, coming from Alpha, Mars was Zoe, and I knew she was coaching here, and she was really good to me, good coach. Just we got along really well, and I heard she was going to coach here, so we just got along well, and I knew the coaching staff were going to be good for me. And also Beck Cole, I had a season with her at Boomers, and I just thought it'd be a really good opportunity for me to have her as a mentor coming into SEABL. So that's probably what came down to the decision for me coming to Nunawading. Well, obviously I've got Opal's players there, so learning from them was just amazing, and like soaking up their basketball knowledge from their experience through their career, and just learning what they know and then putting that into my game. But also physically it helped me because obviously bigger bodies, a bit faster than women, so just learning how to play off contact and being able to pass and score and shoot and take the contact, so that helped me with my development there with the Boomers. To win, winning comes with the expectations that we play as a team, we play for each other, and that we all understand and contribute to our roles. Well, long-term goal would probably be able to put the green and gold on and represent Australia, but so a bit shorter down the track would probably hopefully get a contract with the WNBL and be on a roster for one of the teams, hopefully Boomers. So that's probably long-term goals there.